human! Where the hell'd you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Jose Jefe?
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Wait! The city's fucked! I'm not staying
behind! They're down! They're getting through!
Wait for Tango! Go!
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my with Jackie.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
Here, meds. Med kiss. Out of here. Oh, yes. Someone else made it. Losing it, Dani. Another mirage. Jesus. Prefer Burma to Turner. Something to smash, huh? Then I need something to smash it with. I can work with this. Oh, it's the girl who wanted a selfie. Not her best angle, admittedly. Almost there.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares?
What?
Stop firing those flares!
We've only got a few left. We should save them.
Oh, for God's sake. Michael, take that flare gun. What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Anyone hurt?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Dani.
This is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
You're right, boy. You got blood coming out your ears like...
What? I can't hear you. I got blood coming out of my ears.
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Not stand around here like idiots?
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Grand.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
What was that?
Careful.
Let's give it a lash. Whoa, hey.
My wife.
Oh, Jesus. She's got a pulse. Small mercies. Give us a hand, then.
Michael, help.
Ready? Lift!
It's too heavy! I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Look, we can't just leave him here to die.
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Will I? Yeah?
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
With friends like you, I'll need it.
I'll call the army, send help! Go.
Hey! Are you Emma Jaunt?
Sure, fantastic. No bother at all. Off you go. A fellow survivor. Looks like they're in shock. You there! Give us a hand, would you? Hello? Fuck off out me face! They can be killed. I need a better weapon.
Coming! What do I do?
If I knock that tire down, it'll barbecue them.
I should chuck something at that tire. To get out of this, like. Hey. Jesus.
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Deep breaths now. Have some water. Wake up now, Bjor. Can you hear me? Have a little drink of water for me. Do you good. Fuck me, I was trying to help you. Oh shit, what am I gonna do? 66 Alpine Drive. I've woken up in worse places. Somehow I'm pretty sure I'm in Bel Air. Hope it's the right bit of it. I feel like soft-boiled shite. Thank you. 70 Alpine Drive. Legend. If I cut through this place, I'll come out right by Emma Jaunt's. Ugh, dead. I'm not getting over this in my state. I'll find another way. Open sesame. Circuit breaker. Pipe wrench. Skulls are getting smashed with you, darling. There you are. Perfect fit. Oh, dodged plenty of punches and mosh pits. This is just like that. Not feck off. Locked? Need another way in. Hello? Oof. Shit went down here. Hmm. Can't get through here. Oh, magnetic lock. Someone went all out. Hitting stuff solves everything. One less melter in me way. A key card. This panic room definitely lived up to its name. Emma's place should be through here and out the back, I think. Gorgeous and sharp. I can relate. Wanna have a sit? Walk it off, Dani. Walk it off. Yes, I'm a disaster. I need some relief. Oh, matron.
Yeah!
off, would ya? Need a code. Def not the right pool for a quick dip, no matter how hot it is. Better look around, see what I can find.
Ah!
Where's this code, then? Not here. Ah, got it. One point to me. Would ya? Dani, from the crash. You'll remember my face when you see it, darling.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Finally. Oh, my head. No hangover compares to this. Just need a nap, is all. Just a quick little kip.
Get in! It's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
Jesus, I'm as sick as a small hospital.
Where's Tokuro? Get away from this house! Ray, what are you devil?
Joey, give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn, eat as I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody...
Gun! Fuck's sake. Here. After party's over, need to crash,
We've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast. We must kill them.
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not my job description.
Oh,
God. Are they turning? Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Shoot them! Say something.
Unexpected. I've not been shot.
And Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
No need for these. Fever's gone. Feeling fine as a blue sky.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
But the fever's gone. That proves...
No, it proves nothing. Okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
I'm a sight more use than an agent right now, darling. You can trust me.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
Give us the key to the cuffs. I can help.
Shit. Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on.
Fuck's sake. Everything in this city is fake.